friends, greetings to you all. Are you ready for our maths lecture? Okay. Now in this video, we are going to learn about our new lesson. The lesson name is plane shapes. Lesson number 2, plane shapes. Okay. In this lesson, we are going to learn about 2D shapes. 2D means two dimensional shapes and plane shape. It's called plane shapes. Okay. Now, plane shapes can be formed by using standing, slanting, slipping and curved lines. Okay, look at this shape. Okay, you know what is this? We learn in a first standard. This is a square. Okay, there is a slipping line. This is a vertical line, means standing lines. And also this is a slipping lines and this one is a standing lines. With these four lines, we get a square shape. This is a plane shape. Okay, the name of this shape is square. Okay, with the help of three lines, two slanting lines and one slipping lines, okay, it become triangle. This is a triangle. What is this? Good, this is a rectangle. Two slipping lines and two standing lines. It's called rectangle, means with the help of standing line, slanting line and slipping lines, we get plane shapes. Also, curved lines help us to form a shape. Now tell me, what is this? This is a oval, okay? And the oval has no corner and no sides. With the help of curved line, it forms. Another shape is circle. Circle also doesn't have lines. Okay, only curved lines make a circle. Understood? Means the plane shapes can be formed by using standing, slanting, slipping and curved lines. The basic plane shapes are triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Next, square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Next, circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. Oval. O-V-A-L. Oval. Okay, these are basic shapes. Okay, before going to learn about detail in our shapes, plane shapes, we have to know the new terms which is described about the plane shape, side and corner. Okay, I draw one figure here. Okay, the side, first thing is a side. Side means the boundary line of this that figure or edges of the figure. Edges or boundary line, it's known as its side. Okay, side. Now I am label the edges of this shape with the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, how many edges this figure has? Yes, this figure has 6 edges or 6 boundary lines. So the sides of this figures are 6 sides or this figure has. Now corner. Corner means the point where two sides are met. Corner is the point where two sides are met. Means edges 6 or 1. Side 6 or 1 meets here. So this is a one point. Like this, edges 1 and 2 meets here. So this is also one point. Like this, these are the points of this figure. And I am going to label it with the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E and F. Okay. Now how many corners here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 corners. Okay. Now we are going to learn how we can read the side. Okay. How we can read the side. This is the edge or side. Okay. The point, ending point of this edge, A and B. So we call this edge or side is AB. Okay, with the starting point and ending point. The alphabet which name of this age is A and B. Like this, B and C. This age has a starting with the B and ending on the C. So this is a BC is the one side of this figure. So we can name the six sides like this: AB, BC, CD, DE, EF and FA. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the sides of this figure. Now corners. I already given a alphabet for each corner. So that alphabets is the corner's name. Corner A, corner B, corner C, corner D, corner E and corner F. This is the corner of this figure. Now we will learn about in detail about the plane shapes. First shape is a triangle. Okay, the symbol of this triangle, we write a small triangle in front of the name. This is the symbol of to write a triangle. Triangle is made by one slipping line and two standing lines. One slipping line and two slanting lines. Okay, there are three corners. The corner A, B and C. And there are three sides of one triangle. The side AB, BC and CA. These are the three sides of a triangle. We name a triangle by its corner. We can read the triangle with the help of this corner. Corner A, B, C. And we can say that triangle A, B, C. This is the name of a triangle. And we write the name of triangle like this. Small triangle and triangle ABC.
Okay students, watch this video and understand it. Till then.